No, no! It's dead, I know it! How could you? Please, take a look. I've been hearing about a rare boar that's been scrounging around for territory. You might want to take a look. I just can't believe how many people Gus McMillan has working for him now, and I very much hope that you're not one of them. It's nothing more than a mass murder for hire scheme, lining his pockets with blood money. He should be hanged and quartered. Anyway, I can't allow myself to get too worked up by that boar, so, in better news, I spotted a spectacular fox the other day, one of the most striking I've ever seen. I'm very keen to find out more about its genetics, if you can bring me a sample. Just please don't hurt it. gonna eat out of my hand.